Two metal detector enthusiasts uncover a massive discovery on the British island of Jersey. Reg Mead and Richard Miles found nearly 50,000 coins from the Iron Age, thought to have been hidden away from Julius Caesar's advancing empire. They had been treasure hunting for nearly 30 years before unearthing the find.
We've hit something hard.
Put the trowel in and shovel in and just move it, and you hear that grinding noise of metal rubbing against metal. It just flicked out, and up came five Iron Age coins. You just go numb. You just, oh, isn't that lovely? And it's a very quiet feeling, isn't it? Wow.
Each coin is thought to be worth up to £200, or over $300, making the find potentially worth millions. They are believed to date from around the year 50 BC, when Caesar's armies were advancing northwest through France.
So they're from the Celts, from the French, who are being attacked by Rome, and is occupied by Rome at that time. It's certainly one of the biggest. Nothing like this has been found in over 50 years. None of the people working on it have ever done anything like this in our careers.
The find is said to be Northern Europe's biggest hoard of Iron Age coins. Sarah Sheffer, Reuters.